Assalamu alaikum, you are welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I will be explaining to you how to calculate your sleeve measurement in order to know the length or the amount of sleeve to be attached to a particular hijab. And don't forget, in my previous tutorial, I explained how to take sleeve measurement on umbrella hijab. If you are just viewing my videos, don't forget to like my videos and subscribe to my channel, and do press the bell icon for notification. Let's get started. The sleeve measurement you are working with is 38 inches. So we measured 32 inches on the body of the umbrella hijab in our previous tutorial. So 32 inches minus 38 inches, you have 6 inches, which means the sleeve you'll be attaching to the hijab will be 6 inches long. And don't forget, in order not to have a short sleeve, you need to add your seam allowance, which can be 1 inch, 2 inch or 1.5 inch depending on how you sew. And you can decide to manipulate the measurement. You can decide to take 30 inches on your umbrella hijab, then, which means the sleeve measurement you are working with, let's assume you are working with the seam 38 inches here, you just minus 38 inches minus 30 inches. So this is how to determine the amount of sleeve to be attached to a particular hijab. Don't forget to like my videos and subscribe to my channel, and do press the bell icon for notification.